I be popping. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe, bro. You gotta remember that every single time. If you don't do it, you're weird. Make sure to follow the Twitch, bro. Why is he not following the Twitch? Come on now. Follow the Twitch, man. And let's get straight into it. And I'm gonna let y'all know, too. We got beef with that Padre Young.
With all this?
This guy?
All this?
This guy?
Yeah, we got beef with him. We gonna settle. I got a video dropping on him soon. Real soon. Ah! Let's see. We got Edgar Allan Poe.
Sure. And nice to meet you.
Cynthia. Let's get it. Turn me up. All
right. Welcome, you two. This round, we're doing something different.
Talk to me.
If I light up red, you reject yourself.
Ooh. Cool. Reject yourself.
If you feel like the date isn't going well and you would like to escape that,
I feel like this might be better. This might be better.
Start your date.
Let's see.
You two love birds.
That's funny. So what brings you here?
Honestly, I feel
ew, that nigga is so awkward, but hold on.
I'm too attractive for Seattle.
Okay.
What? Uh-huh.
Not to be a shallow bitch, but like objectively, right. I'm pretty and like the men in Seattle.
Uh-huh.
A lot of tech bros and I'm 22. I'm just figuring it out. Yeah.
This ain't too bad for the world. Yeah. Keep it. You can keep it.
Cool. So I'm 23, so, yeah.
Okay, my ideal age is 24.
Oh, cool.
So when do you turn 24?
I turn 24 in March 15th.
Why is your ideal age... I don't understand this girl. Hold on.
What sign is that?
It's a Pisces. What about you?
When's your Aries.
Oh, cool. You're gonna, I really like astronomy stuff. That's something new. I'm not that good at astronomy.
You just said you was an astronomy god, bro. You lying now.
I feel like I love astrologos. They're super cool. So if you could be that.
Astrologos? Yo, gang, this girl need to go, bro. Off rip, I'm not messing with her energy. This shit ass.
Yeah.
Oh, cool. I don't know what that means. What does that mean?
Those bitches that are really into astrology. Like, when they tell me about myself, like, yeah.
Okay. Cool.
What are you saying? What does that mean? What does that mean? Huh?
You can hit it if you want.
It's stressing me out. No, I'm not gonna hit it. My hands are in my lap. Like,
bro, get your RIZZ up, gang.
You can hit it then?
No, if you're feeling the vibes, like, go for it. But if you want, like, yeah.
What? Ew, this. Yo.
I can hit it, yeah.
Thank you.
Yeah,
oh my God, I love you.
She wanted him to leave so bad. Yo, get your RIZZ up, gang.
No problem.
Yeah. I would have made her leave. I would have been twerking. Huh? I would have started twerking, busting my ass down on the table.
Huh?
Like, all right, you press it in. I'm staying.
Huh?
Huh? I'm
Jessica. Nice to meet you.
Okay. Love live on screen. I don't know what that mean. It seemed a little, I don't know. This nigga look like a cam star.
I'm Mo, nice to meet you. Would you like a fruit snack?
Nigga. Why are you giving it to her like she playing a crane game? Yo, come on, gang. Them nasty ass fingers. What have fingers been touching all over that Scooby snack, nigga?
No. Wait, what's your name?
I already said it. You forgot?
I forgot.
It's Mo.
Is it short for something?
Mo? Yeah, Lester?
Muhammad Osama, Muhammad Ibrahim, Muhammad Al-Jazuli. It's my fault.
Assalamu alaikum, my brother.
Huh?
You're Muslim?
I'm like the worst Muslim on earth.
You drink, don't you? You're not supposed to do...
Huh?
Oh, this nigga be swallowing bacon whole.
Huh?
I'm talking about deep throating bacon.
Huh?
That is not haram, brother.
Like, because I'm planning for my kids. I want 2020. So, huh? Like.
What?
I'm like minus 2.7.
Okay. Damn.
Why did
that means you go, dumbass.
I'm like a family man. Like, I really care about.
Why is she looking at him like
my
that?
My future with my family. I've been thinking about that since I was a kid.
I'm a family bitch.
No, you was not. She remind me of Princess Azula a little bit. That's not racist, by the way.
Yeah, I know, but we already have disagreements. You said you want your kids to have 20/20 vision. I'm like,
Okay, then have 2020. Like,
I got. Exactly.
I thought you were talking about COVID year. Sorry, I'm a little scarred. They took away my senior night. They took away my prom. COVID took away everything from me. I'm gonna get back for it too.
Looking like it's not gonna work out. And you didn't take my fruit snack. That was kind of crazy.
That was kind of crazy.
Okay.
I wouldn't take any either.
Okay, you can leave this.
Oh, I can.
Oh, this nigga look like a trout. This nigga look like a mushroom. This nigga look like a Goomba. Is this Ken Carson? This might be Ken Carson.
Yeah.
Okay. What do you do?
I'm getting underpaid at nonprofits because I'm in my...
So you're broke. Yeah.
Like, save the world phase and applying to law school right now.
Oh.
So you're broke. Ew.
Shit, that's super exciting. I'm so happy for you.
Shut up, nigga.
Applications are due today.
In your hair?
No, I'm going to match so we can go home and I can, finish my personal statement.
Her brain is like a TikTok symbol, nigga. She's a TikTok girl.
So Jessica, I'm going to light up red. And when I do, you can reject yourself and you're free to go home and work on that application.
Oh, the button know this nigga chopped. That's why. Damn. Sorry, nigga. You low-key dressed like, I don't know, if Pusha T had a gay stepson.
Should we just go out? Is this a match? Yeah.
Are you two really feeling each other?
No.
I don't really think so.
No.
Okay, I'm gonna push it.
Okay, you can.
I've had my time here. You're super chill though.
That's fair.
Yeah.
Good luck on your law application,
though. Thank you.
I don't like her. I don't like her.
Oh, Alex.
Alex, I'm Meg.
Who's this?
Nice to meet you, Meg. Nice to meet you. Those are beautiful too.
Thank you.
She looked like I don't know, she looks like fairy tale.
Meg's type is someone who is emotionally open.
Oh, she a hoe.
I'd be emotionally open.
Yeah.
I'm into therapy and stuff like that. So
nice.
She a wizard for sure. Big Slytherin.
Nice. No, I think therapy is the bare minimum. I'm going to school to be a therapist.
Oh, really? That's.
This nigga's so fake interested. Oh, really? I've never said that and really cared in my life.
I always, always vouch for therapy, especially with men or male presenting people. 100%. That is essential.
Sorry. Is this date going well?
I don't like the way her outfit looked. I'm not messing with the gang. It looky look like ball sack skin. I'm not gonna lie, she wearing straight nigga ball sack. That's horrible.
I mean, I really like talking to you.
No, yeah, it's been a very really pleasant good conversation. Yeah, I think it's going well.
Yeah, I see you're very I could see being very good friends.
What?
I get that vibe from everyone.
Yeah.
Yeah, I could tell, Brody.
Do you want Alex to try going on a date with someone else if you're just getting friend vibes?
Sure, yeah. I mean, why not?
Give him an opening line, and he has to use it.
Ooh, you know, ooh.
Okay. Hey, I'm just trying to get past these friend vibes. What do I gotta do to really get to know you, girl?
Oh, hell nah. She set this nigga up for straight failure. How you gonna open up a convo like that? You sound like a straight architect. You sound like a straight geek. A straight loser. Nigga, come on, bruh. That weak ass little line. And you look like fairy dust. That weak ass bullshit.
Let's see the music, though.
I'm Alex.
Okay,
nice
Ashley.
To meet you.
So what do I gotta do to get past these friend vibes?
What the fuck? Ew! Like, what?
Okay, yeah.
Like, fun fact about Ashley, she loves Jesus.
No, she doesn't. She looks like she be what Kazumi be on. For sure. She on Kazumi timing.
I do too.
Really?
Honestly, there is nothing better than a good smoked gouda.
Oh, what?
What?
What's that?
Cheese?
No wonder this nigga can't get a girl. What are you saying, gang? That was not funny. Oh my god.
Is that not what you said?
I love Jesus, not cheese.
Yo, bro, you know that. He knows he said that. The joke didn't hit, now you're really trying to play it off. Oh my god.
Oh. I'm gonna reject myself out of this pure.
Okay.
You stink. You're a mustard mayonnaise enthusiast. I know you studied up on all the mustard, all the cheese, all the curly fries. It's done.
But it was really nice meeting you.
Nice meeting you too.
Yo,
we have good time.
You too.
Cheese block. I don't mess with bro. He looked like a Mario brick. He looked like the Mario Goomba. He looked like Ken Carson. Yo, beanie stink. That little ass beanie you got on. That shit look like greenness. This nigga watch King of the Hill every night.
Ash, how you doing?
I'm good. I'm Ashley.
Is that Ashley?
Nice to meet you.
Whoa. He gripped a little ass with that?
What the? No,
you don't. No, I don't know who you are.
What the?
You know Gino and all them?
Oh, no, is this Joe from you?
I was like trying to go after
you. Yo, nigga, you cannot be doing Clay Thompson ass nigga. Look at me. You cannot be doing that shit. Is not charming. It's not cute. Nigga. I don't care how many drunk girls you got at the club doing that shit, nigga.
Yeah, I was like trying to go after
you. Yo!
And your sister.
Why this nigga got his nipples out? What are you wearing, dog? Take this right the hell off.
I'm sorry. Is everything okay? You came in and kissed her. Are you comfortable, Ashley? Do you two really know each other?
Yeah, we do.
Still, what are you wearing, gang? Take this off. We is not trying to see your chest pubes, man.
Unfortunately.
Are you close? Or?
No, I haven't seen him since, like, what, junior year of high school?
Okay, yeah. Never mind. It's weird again. You're weird. You're weird. I thought we was going to let you slide. I'm going to let it slide. But you're weird, nigga. Mustard addict. Get up off the... No, you're weird, bro.
Well, we're about to rekindle the relationship that was never there.
No. I don't know about that.
That nigga looks like he go to Piccadilly.
So, what are you up to right now?
I'm a grad student at UW.
Ew.
Engineering?
No.
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 Medical?
No.
Law?
No.
Damn, nigga. Three strikes, you're out. Get this nigga out of here.
Good time. I'm sorry.
I'm getting a degree in intercollegiate athletic leadership. So
the hell does that mean?
Collegiate leadership. I mean...
face butt ass. Why are you like?
You okay, Ashley?
Yeah, I'm kidding.
Weird.
All right, let's bring in the next date. Bad?
You're weird, bro.
Ashley,
no.
What are you doing?
Steven, do you know everyone?
This nigga be getting around. What?
Together, why are you saying it like that?
No, like that. But...
Okay, so you
button up your shirt, gang. Ooh, I want to punch this nigga through the screen so bad.
Know each other? How?
Well, I'm sorry. I'm just famous in Seattle.
No, it's not exactly how.
Oh, I knew the last girl, and now I know you.
Okay.
I'm gonna know the next girl that comes unless you press the button.
Yeah, this nigga gotta go, bro. I'm not gonna lie, bro. This might be one of the weirdest niggas that's ever been on the show.
Wait, how do you know Steven?
A guy that I have talked to in the past. We were just out on a date and we saw Steven just out at the bars. He was...
working my corner.
By himself?
I usually do.
Yo, this cornball.
He sure was working the corner.
In the corner.
And he's selling buzzy? He on the corner selling man butt? Yo...
I have a fun fact about Chloe. She once had a drink with O.J. Simpson.
What? What?
Well, you're still alive, so, I mean...
Yeah. How old are you? How did you... What? The nigga didn't spike your drink?
Good yeah, you. Good thing. I know, we cheers. It was pretty dangerous.
This bit gonna end up on Channel 5.
Okay. You know O.J. Simpson?
I know O.J. Simpson, I guess.
He kills white girls.
What?
He kills white girls. That's,
is that
is
your...
Is it the O.J. Simpson thing?
It's... Yeah.
You don't speak about the black man. You don't get to. You're weird.
Okay. Yeah, I'm rejecting myself,
yeah,
right?
Please,
yeah,
please. Get to it.
I'm Steven.
What's your name?
Quinn
look like... I don't know.
Oh, very nice to meet you. Yep.
Quinn look like she, the guest star on Romeo and Juliet.
Very feminine handshake.
Say
that.
Thank you. You do too.
What?
This
thing.
Okay, hold on. Okay, let's do it. Look at my hand. Like, this is a thick ass hand.
Okay.
Quinn's red flags are people who have daddy issues. Yep. Do you have daddy issues, Quinn?
No, me and my dad are like this. Hey, dad.
Okay, but they do give, you know what I'm saying?
Oh, absolutely. That's amazing.
Okay, Steven, what are you most excited about?
To
do
what's
after
what's
you
it?
Leave here.
To go on a date with you, Quinn.
Okay.
That's El Riz, gang. You don't you done fumbled. It's over. Now you gotta go.
Okay, Christopher. Okay. Steven, are you okay bringing in Christopher?
Can I get one more? Por favor.
No, sorry. We've reached our limit. We're gonna bring Christopher in.
Thank you. Goodbye.
I saw you outside, didn't I?
He looked worse a little bit. He looked the bad wiggy nigga.
Were you the girl with the ball black?
I was wearing a black.
Are you the girl with the ball black? What the fuck?
Oh, was it me? Okay.
And you walked up and then they told you.
Oh, this is the girl with uncrustable nipples.
Yeah, they rejected me. So yeah, I was already trying to talk to you.
I like your tattoos.
I appreciate it.
Are you Filipino?
No.
Or that's
Philippians 4:13.
If I see one more nigga with Philippians 4:13. That's not saving y'all from hell. Y'all going to hell, bruh.
What is your nationality or ethnicity?
I'm half white and almost half Filipino.
Almost?
What does that mean?
The hopeless romantic.
We don't care.
And terrified of relationships.
Okay.
What are you doing here, then?
I'm like one of those people that's like, I'll accidentally ruin things for myself on purpose because I'm scared.
You block your blessings?
A little bit. It's like, I don't believe in dating apps. I don't use any of the dating apps.
So you're telling me you're not?
Well, then you're the problem. What? You're the reason you don't got a man's. Don't complain about it. You doing it. The
No, I'm not.
Really?
Yes. Oh, I don't like dating apps. I don't like meeting people online. My like social media is very private.
But you came here to meet strangers on the button. That's gonna go on the largest social media platform in the world. You know what I just said? Oh. Stop being dumb.
Yeah, so I'm very reserved.
Be honest. Are you two attracted to each other? Look at each
other.
He's
cute. Mm.
You're cute.
Okay.
You.
Okay.
What's your red flag? In your honest opinion.
I do have a male roommate. That's probably my biggest red flag.
No. They for sure got to. I mean, you know what I'm saying? They could very much be cordial. But, that's a no for me, Coach.
And have you guys ever had any any?
No, I have never slept with him. Like, but we're just friends. He was one of my coworkers, and
why would that be a red flag?
If she slept with him, that'd be a red flag.
I don't know. Every time that I've had to say that to someone, they're always like, oh, red flag. And it's just because people don't think that, like, guys and girls can just be friends.
It depends. It very, very, very much depends.
Do you two want to go on a date with each other?
I'm open to see what happens.
I'm not completely sure yet.
If you don't feel like going on a second date, I want you to both press me at the same time, together.
What do you want to do? Because I'm okay to go on a second date and just see where
things
go.
Honestly, I don't think so.
Okay.
Then let's press it. Right, 1, 2, 3.
He turned her ass down crazy.
All right, no matches today.
I'm sorry.
It's okay, I understand.
Both of you, get out of here.
Button, I don't know what's good with the button lately, bruh. I don't know what's going on. Look, make sure to follow me on Twitch, man. Make sure to follow me on Twitch, bro. If you like this video, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Let y'all niggas, man. GLG, we out.